In order to enhance service delivery, the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Honlamomu Dibedi, said police now undergo 12 months training. He also indicated that some police officers have gone for training in Botswana to develop their skills and improve their intelligence strategies. On behalf of a member of parliament for Mahobong constituency, Mrs. Malebohang Motsohai says they have learned that lack of transport for police is one of the major challenges that hammer them from performing accordingly. She pleaded with police to ensure safety of policing forums as they work closely with them. Chief Malefane Setsa pleaded with police to take appropriate measures towards chiefs who engage in criminal activities as well as accept bribery. Policing Forum says they work hard to help eradicate crime and sometimes face challenges of having to work on empty stomachs. They pleaded with police to assist in this matter. Mosaru Sekeledi, reporting for LTV News.